Let's do the mirror. Diba? You're doing it for the first time.
Okay.
Our mirror. There wow. you go. Describe him as a father.
Loving, giving, supportive. You are Saints Bacada.
Describe him as a husband.
Of course, I don't know. I mean, I just feel like every day I want to be a better husband. I pray that I become a better husband to Kim. And, you know, I can say that I'm an amazing husband.
You are. What
but,
makes
but
that...
not perfect. Not of course, perfect and a work in progress.
You're still talking to the man in the mirror. What makes him happy?
Bike, surfing, and his wife.
Hypothetical.
Yeah.
Halimbawa lamang yung that man in the mirror asks you and he says, Echo, are you willing to turn your back on show business to live a quiet, simple life by the sea with Kim? Would you say yes or no?
That's very tempting, to be honest with you. But kung gusto pa ng tao ng mga story at ng mga lessons at gusto pa nila akong maging vessel at tagapaghatid ng mensahe, I would. But anytime, I would just chill with my wife sa beach and with our dogs and maybe our future kids. Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.